from the printing press to the mass production of books, there's a long history of scholars adapting to new technologies. We're used to dealing with change in the humanities. In the last 40 or 50 years, the most significant advance in our field has been the digitization of books. This is a wonderful benefit, but it's also a challenge. Given that you could have hundreds or thousands of books available to you in an instant, where do you even start?
What can we do with books now that we couldn't before? You can use tools from data science to explore the record of human culture in ways that just wouldn't have been possible before. Whether you're a student wanting to expand your skill set, a librarian supporting new modes of research, or a journalist who has just received a massive cache of leaked emails, this course will show you how to draw insights from thousands of documents at once.
In this course, you'll learn the fundamentals of text analysis, a set of techniques for manipulating the written word that stand at the core of the digital humanities. You will learn how, with a few simple lines of code, to make use of the metadata and zero in on what matters most.
Research data is evidence. It's evidence that you will use to make your case to the scientific community.
By the end of the course, you'll be able to apply what you learn to what interests you most, whether that's contemporary speeches, journalism, novels, or even art objects, material from across the human cultural record.